Teutamides, a Greek mythological figure, was the king of Larissa in Thessaly. He was the son of a mentor and had Pelasgus as his great-grandfather. Teutamides was survived by his two sons, namely Nanas and Lethus, who gained fame in their own right. Lethus is known to have been the father of the Trojan War participants Hippothous and Pylaeus. Interestingly, during the funerary games of Teutamides' father, Perseus accidentally killed Acrisius with a discus.